All right, and we're back.
Comes back.
I figured that my glasses mess up.
Oh, I think there's something awful down the corridor.
Just finished recording last week's episode.
Better tell me on the run. We'll be late for our defense against dark arts lesson.
Defense against dark arts. Shouldn't say the dark arts, she says dark arts. Lumas, I think.
Today, we'll learn to illuminate dark magic with the Lumos spell. Watch my wand. Then, hold down the mouse button and repeat the pattern.
I believe this
release
is less
the button when
lesson.
You're done. That was spot on, Mr. Potter. 5 points for Gryffindor. Try again, Mr. Potter. That was a shaky effort, Mr. Potter. Do practice. 10 points for Gryffindor.
I always said it was a shaky effort, yet I did good.
Mr. Potter. Respectable effort, but not quite correct.
Now time for the Lumos challenge.
You may begin
and the graphics
the
are fixed.
Lumos challenge to practice
so the good
spell.
News is that like the graphics are completely
all
screwed up. You guys only screwed up for certain sections, like when I go away. But I gotta do like a section, and then I gotta do that section, and then once I get to the next section, then the graphics are all fixed and everything.
To cast Lumos, let go of the button.
Alright, so anyways,
really?
You may practice on that.
I don't know how to do that.
That's quite bright, isn't it? Now you can cross the chasm and collect your challenge stars. I'll meet you at the end.
Alright. Challenge star up there, the save book up there. Two full panda blocks on the side here.
Legendo!
here. A Luma staircase. Okay, so obviously I have to go and gargle here. There we go. Now we have a bridge across. But do you have to literally try to lurch up in every single one? Say, is it going to delay it, or is it going to let me use it? Oh, it's a moving platform. Is there only one platform? Ow. I'm sorry, Mr. Lumos platform. I've walked your way. Hey, I made it.
Hello again, Harry.
Hi, Nick. Fancy seeing you here. Alright, so I gotta go. Oop, stuck. Gotta go over here and down this hall. To reveal the next platform.
I think I'm lost.
So yeah, we doing the spell challenge too?
Dependo!
There we go.
Please stop that.
Stop what? I don't even recall me doing anything, but okay. Jesus, that was close. What the? You guys see that? No. Here we go. I'm gonna fly away, jump on that, and jump over here. There we go. I'm just gonna check either side for collectibles. I have more than 25 beans for Fred and George. I'm just making sure I have enough. The good news is I don't have to move with this platform. Just stay in one spot, and everything will be square.
You collected all the challenge stars. 20 pots for Gryffindor. Now off to champion potions lesson.
And now we're on potions.
Experiments.
You already told me what that experiment is.
Nice work, Harry. You found all the beans we needed for now. Here's a wizard card then. Hope you don't have this one yet. Remember, you don't know anything about us collecting beans. It'll be our secret, right?
Ophelia's conveniently landed behind me. Yeah. Alright.
I just saw Ron down in the entrance hall.
Next is our potions lesson, and it looks like we're already late.
Mix a Wigan Weld healing potion. You're late for potions, Mr. Potter. Inexcusable, even for celebrities. 5 points from Gryffindor. Potter, go to the dungeons and fetch the potion ingredients for the class. Bring back Wigan Tree Bark, Moly, Dittany, and Flubberworm Mucus. Be quick about it, or I shall deduct house points from Gryffindor. Now be gone, and don't come back without the ingredients.
Asshole. Okay, I'm going.
That must be Dittany.
I'm in danger! Walked off that. I needed to go there. No. What the hell, Harry? Why can't you do what you're supposed to do, Harry? Why can't you scrub onto the ledge like you were supposed to, Harry?
Nintendo!
Why am I yelling at you, Harry?
Nintendo!
Can you fucking...
Nintendo!
Thank you. Can you tell how angry I am, Harry?
Nintendo!
Alright, why does the chick on this card look like Eevee? That was close. Ugh. That was too. Huh. the poor guy. Alright, so I'll finish the potions challenge and then I'll stop this part. Jesus, that was close. Again.
That must be Fibberworm, Lucas.
Today, ha ha ha. Alright. I don't need you there.
Late again, you lazy boy. A further 3 points from Gryffindor should teach you a lesson.
3 points.
I see you've collected a few challenge stars.
Only 3 points.
But I'm afraid they have no value in my classroom. I've ended the lesson without you, Potter. The other students are off to the Halloween feast. Join them, if you must.
Straight away.
I guess I'll do this, and then that'll be it for this part.
Harry, what's that smell?
It's not a lot left. So I figured by, like, mid-June,
it's
10 May anyway, like, mid-June is when we'll be at the end of this, game, and then we can move on to the Chamber of Secrets, and so on and so forth.
Busy preparing for the second Quidditch match against Ravenclaw.
Welcome to Quidditch! I'm your commentator, Lee Jordan! It's Gryffindor versus Ravenclaw! Let's play Quidditch! Was that the snitch?
And we'll wait till next episode to do that, because I'm out of time for this episode. Anyways, guys, thanks so much for watching episode number 5 of my Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone playthrough. We'll be back for episode 6, which is going to be our Quidditch match against Ravenclaw and the next part of the game, whatever that may be. So, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video coming soon. Peace out, everyone.